How to make the best PB&J sandwich ever.
Oh man, I got it all over my fingers. No, it's dripping.